Missouri Gov. Mike Parson on Tuesday pardoned Mark and Patricia McCloskey, the White House tea. Lewis couple who in June had pleaded guilty to misdemeanors for waving their guns at Black Lives Matter protesters. Mark McCloskey pleaded guilty to assault in the fourth degree and Patricia McCloskey pleaded guilty to harassment in the second degree under a plea agreement with a special prosecutor. At the time, the special prosecutor noted that the protesters who walked past the McCloskey's mansion were peaceful, in spite of the couple's claims that they felt threatened. Parson has planned to pardon the couple for a while now, telling Sean Hannity on Fox News last year that the McCloskeys had every right to protect themselves. "I'll do everything within the Constitution of the state of Missouri to protect law-abiding citizens, and those people are exactly that," Parson said. He went on to say the McCloskeys were being attacked by a political process and it was a sad day for Missouri. Photos of the McCloskeys holding their weapons as the peaceful crowd passed drew national headlines in June 2020, and the couple went on a conservative press tour. They were featured speakers at the 2020 Republican National Convention, and Mark McCloskey has gone on to launch a campaign for Senate, prominently featuring the photos on his campaign website. On Tuesday, attorney Joel Schwartz, who represents the McCloskeys, told BuzzFeed News the couple was thrilled by the pardon and felt vindicated. "They are looking forward to putting this episode of this life behind them and focusing on Mark's campaign for the U.S. Senate," he said. Mark has publicly stated that if faced with the same situation, he would do exactly the same thing he did.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.